So good morning, everybody. Today's August 7th, and I'm just getting back from Vernon after being gone for a few days and back into the projects here in the farm. Lots of projects going on. My dad's building a platform for the washer dryer upstairs to line up the vent hose. We built a chicken coop yesterday. I put that video up on Facebook and Instagram yesterday. And today I am building goat feeders. So I've already started with the one set of legs here. So I've cut four boards at 4 feet at the 16 inch mark here. Did the spread to 16 inches wide, and I'm gonna do the second one like that. And then we're gonna put some cattle fencing to secure them. So let's get to it.
This all without me.
Ooh, you did take off. You want to hold this for me? Right there. Got it? What does it look like I'm making?
Goat feeder. Ready?
Go, go.
Fetch! Oh, that's pretty hard.
Okay. Mike.
So I need another piece of 2x4.
I do.
5 feet long.
5 feet?
Yeah, I'm supposed to find a 5 footer. Those are feet. These are 4. Those, that one's 4, the other 2 or 3.
Okay, after this you want...
Hey, you're cheating!
Flora, cheater!
There's the top.
No, it's too short.
Cut it twice and still too short.
Let me see if it's over here.
Yep, here he comes. This is his job.
Giving the water to the pigs and stuff, and then Sean's using that trailer to
haul the manure.
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. Mine would be too hard to get it out of.
Well, and that's why, like, just with weight alone, we can tip that without using the mechanism if we needed to.
Yeah. Where are you gonna dump all that?
In the pig area.
Oh yeah. Put the heavy chute on.
Feet wide.
So that silly quad wouldn't start, yeah?
new battery required.
There's two charged up in the bed. Where's your square?
I don't know. Oh, you probably put it in that trailer last night, didn't you?
I'm so efficient. Mm-hmm. But forgetful. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's smokes.
This is the only problem, because I did that. So. I wonder. Yeah, that'll have to switch sides.
What you doing over there, you know? Thank you.
So there's the feeder. So ideally this feeder would have a tray underneath to catch any of the hay that falls through. Because once hay gets on the ground, the goats have a tendency of not eating it. But I'm just using scraps that are from the around the yard, as you can tell. And cut things to fit the scraps that I had. The only things that I cut purposely for length were the legs. And like I said, I cut them 4 feet long. The center pin, measured at the 16 inch mark, spread it to the 16 inches at the base, and then secured it with about 5 screws. I mean, we already know goats are jerks. They're gonna climb all over this. They're gonna cause havoc. So the sturdier it can be, the better. Because Taco's in the same. So sorry about that, guys. My phone died while we were moving it. So it's in the goat pen now. I'm going to cut off these as soon as I attach this on this side. So I've got a board. I'm going to attach the fence to here. And then because I'm a klutz, I'll zip cut all of this here and cut it down. I am going to cut the fence, kind of this last here. Because although this is only 5 feet, me lifting a bale of hay over my head is not always the best thing. So I'm going to do that now, and then the goats will have their feeder.
Thank you.
So because Taco's in here, we'll see if I have to put a T-post at the end so that she doesn't move. But if not, it'll be good.